Hey guys, welcome to NCERT NEET Biotricks. Today, our topic is biological classification. We know R.H. Whittaker classified the organisms into five groups: Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, and Animalia. Here, we'll see the tricks on the first three groups. So we know that the five kingdom classification is based on five characteristics. We will see how we can remember these five characteristics. CRP and NB. C stands for cell structure. R stands for reproduction. P stands for phylogenetic relationship. N stands for mode of nutrition. Your N denotes nutrition. And B stands for body organization or thallus organization. B for body. So, we can remember the characteristics as CRP of North Bengal. C for cell structure, R for reproduction, P for phylogenetic relationship, N for mode of nutrition, and B for thallus organization. So, it will be easier to remember this way. Next, we will see how to remember the shapes of bacteria. So, Vibrio is a comma-shaped bacteria, where V stands for Vibrio, C for Coccus, S for Spirillum, and B for Bacillus. Next is Kingdom Monera. Kingdom Monera is divided into two kinds, Archaebacteria and Eubacteria. So we will remember Archaebacteria as mode to happen. M for methanogens. T for thermoacidophiles. And H for halophiles. Phi means love for. So methanogens produces CH4 gas, thermoacidophiles and halophiles. M for methanogens, T for thermoacidophiles and H for halophiles. Methanogens are found in the ruminant animals, gut of the ruminant animals. Thermoacidophiles are found in deep sea vents and halophiles in marshy areas. Next we have Kingdom Protista. Kingdom Protista is divided into five kinds. So Protista, first we will remember it as changes does good. C for chrysophytes. D for diatoms. And G for golden algae, also called desmids. So C for chrysophytes, D for diatoms, and G for golden algae. Next is discipline is good. Disciplines, D for dinoflagellates. The example of dinoflagellates is goniolax. This causes the red tide. So D for dinoflagellates and G for goniolax. So we will remember dinoflagellates as discipline is good. Next we will see easy is eating for euglenoids. So E for euglenoids. Example is euglena. So euglenoids and euglena, easy is eating. The mnemonics is easy is eating. Next we will see
please attempt all exam. P for protozoans. A for amoeboid protozoans. So amoeboid protozoans is a class of protozoan. Amoeboid protozoans. Examples are A for amoeba and E for entamoeba. So we will remember amoeboid protozoans as please attempt all exam. P for protozoans, A for amoeboid protozoans, A for amoeba and E for entamoeba. Easy. Next we will see plan for tomorrow. So plan for tomorrow, PR again is for protozoans. We know protozoans have different classes. So P for protozoans, F for flagellated and T for trypanosoma. Trypanosoma causes sleeping sickness. The species causing sleeping sickness is Trypanosoma gambinis, usually transmitted by CC fly. So how we are remembering protozoans? Protozoans, flagellated protozoans, Trypanosoma. We have only one example in NCERT, so we will remember only Trypanosoma. Change people's world. P for again protozoan. C for ciliated protozoans. P for paramecium. So here we have protozoans, ciliated and paramecium. So ciliated protozoans example is paramecium. Next is people strive for perfection. Again we have P for protozoans, S for sporozoans and the example P for plasmodium. The most notorious sporozoan is plasmodium. This causes malaria also. So we have all the four examples of protozoans with their classes. Next, we will see how to remember the fungi groups. First group is phycomycetes. We will remember it as RAM. R for rhizopus. A for albugo. And M for mucor. Rhizopus is the bread mold. And albugo is the parasitic fungi on mustard. Next, we will see ascomycetes. So how we will remember it? The mnemonics is crows and parrots are not young. C for crows, P for parrots, A for art, N for not and Y for young. So C stands for claviceps. P stands for penicillium. A stands for aspergillus. N stands for neurospora. And Y stands for yeast. So C for claviceps, P for penicillium, A for aspergillus, N for neurospora and Y for yeast. Next is basidiomycetes. How will we remember it? Amitabh Bachchan is from Uttar Pradesh. A for agaricus. Basidiomycetes is bracket fungi. agaricus is common mushroom which we usually eat. B for the class Basidiomycetes. It will be easier to remember it like this. And U for Ustilago. Agaricus, Ustilago and Puccinia are the example of Basidiomycetes. Ustilago. It is also known as smut fungi. And P for Puccinia. Rust. This causes wheat rust. Next is Deuteromycetes. The last group is Deuteromycetes. We will remember it as Taddy C. Here only T, A and C will be the mnemonics, useful mnemonics. So it will be Taddy C. So T for Trichoderma, A for Alternaria and C for Colletotrichum. So it's Taddy C for Deuteromycetes.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to NCERT NEET Biotrix for more such videos.